Two primary things compel me to give back. One is the benefit to our company and to Virginia Tech by sharing the opportunity in the aggregate industry and the opportunity within Luckstone, but not just Luckstone, the entire aggregate industry with students. The aggregate industry is growing. The aggregate industry needs mining engineers. And so I take that passion back to Virginia Tech and try to support the mining department to provide that resource to America of mining engineers who are interested in aggregates. The other reason is much more personal. Being a part of something bigger or more longer lasting than myself, where some of my actions have an influence over the success of individuals I may not know yet, of individuals that are going to benefit our company long after I'm gone, of individuals who are going to benefit America in the aggregate industry. But over time, if you have a passion for Virginia Tech, which I do and I know a lot of other alumni do, you can find those opportunities to really make a difference for the Virginia Tech community and give back. It means a lot to me that I have found that opportunity to give back to Virginia Tech. You really should consider giving back in some way. Find your way. Find a way that's meaningful to you. Find a way that is comfortable for you. But when you give back, you will get something back in return. You will get a connection with other people. There is true appreciation from Virginia Tech. I'm Bryan Smith. I graduated from the mining engineering department in 1979 with a degree in mining engineering.